Welcome back to Painting and Decorating. Happy New Year 2024. Can't quite believe it.
Happy New Year.
And we're actually working together on this video. It's kind of inside outside this job, because this is a driving range. So we put bin primer on all the wood yesterday, and today we're going to put the first coat of emulsion on the ceiling and walls. So it's just a quick video really. So that's the ceiling colour, that one.
Cloud.
It's called Cloud. Got the scuttle, paint kettles, a couple of 2-inch brushes, and our rollers over there ready to go. Scaffold ready to go. This is actually going to get varnished. Once all the painting's done, I'm going to take the sheet off and that's going to get varnished. So ceiling and halfway down to that line is the cloud, and then the bottom half is which colour?
Bellina.
Bellina. Thank you. more difficult rolling a sloped ceiling than a flat ceiling?
Thank you.
as well.
Yeah, no, it's wet.
Wet as hell. Just going across it with a cloth to wipe it off. Three coats in this. Thank you. Okay, that's it for this video. I'll just give you a quick look round. Just finishing off that colour. Looks really good actually. That's all, like I say, going to get varnished. So, all drying out at the minute, so needs a second coat. So I'll see you in the next video.
Bye.